casting out fear today. Some of your steps have been awaited with fear and past mistakes, but the Lord is casting out fear today. Some of you have been so afraid, it's held you back. You've been afraid of missing the mark, but God says, I'm holding you and I'm walking you through. Turn your eyes toward the author and the finisher. Hey, I'll turn my eyes toward the author and the finisher. Come on, you sing and say, I'll turn my eyes toward the author